Eliza buys a thimble every time she goes to town. She's mounted her collection on the fingers she has found. The all of jeeps are hauling heaps of guns and drums and gewgaws as I pick my teeth with a splinter from the true cross. If you're lost, then you must be converted. If you're at peace, then you must be perverted. Either way, you'll perish and be sent to hell by carriage, flayed until demented, and then sent away again to haunt the craters and the trenches of Bastogne. The winter wind is whistling around Eliza Fair. The lice have left her head to find a warmer patch of hair. The shutters are shaking and the fire is dwindling. It's time we used those thimble stands for kindling. Oh, oh. If you're lost, then you must be converted. If you're at peace, then you must be perverted. Either way you'll perish and be sent to hell by carriage, flayed until demented, and then sent away again to haunt the craters and the trenches of Bastogne. Oh, oh. Eliza's in the pantry with her lamprey trapped in amber. Her onanistic moaning has a rather jarring timbre. I'm beneath the covers in my Sunday best attire, and I'm sucking on a peacemaker pacifier. If you're lost, then you must be converted. If you're at peace, then you must be perverted. Either way you'll perish and be sent to hell by carriage, flayed until demented, and then sent away again to haunt the craters and the trenches of Bastogne. Oh.